What is good, YouTube? It is your boy, Clutch Nation, man. And we're back with another video. As y'all guys can see by the title, man, I grinded for this Larry Bird, man, in 3 days. But y'all are gonna find out, man, is he really worth it? Is he really worth the 24-hour grind, bro? But, man, this card is 99 all stats, man. 99 all stats, the first card that I have 99 all stats, and man, this was a long and a hard grind, but we got him now. He has A plus to every category, man, and we're gonna look at his badges real quick though. All right, so we see from these badges, man, 63 Hall of Fame badges. Who in the game has 63 Hall of Fame badges, man? That is unheard of. But he has all the shooting badges, all the defensive badges, man. He has some post badges too, maybe, but he has all the finishing badges, Hall of Fame, and he has an additional 11 gold badges, man. So now that is very special. But I'm going to show you why he's worth grinding for. It's not him necessarily, it's the players that you get while you're on the grind, man, like this Paul Pierce. So first, we're going to show you gameplay of this Paul Pierce before we show you gameplay of this Larry Bird. So as y'all can see, man, first possession, green, man. Those are for the players that like to do that little out-of-bounds cheese where they pass it. Paul Pierce is the man for that. And you see, he has the defense too, man. He's getting the easy steals every time. Step back, you know that's green. And you know that's green. But his shot is very good, man. It's very fast. See, it's high crossover.
Oh, my God!
I couldn't hit the shot, but that crossover is too filthy to leave out. That was just one of my crossovers that I had. But I'm trying to cook up, you know, left, right cheese with Paul Pierce. Speed boost is amazing. You know, that's green right in his dome, bro. But his shot is very similar to Kiki Vandeweghe's shot. And he has the same three-pointer, 98 three-pointer. So I'd highly recommend getting this. Step back, bro. Green in his face, bro. I'm just shooting that every time. Lights out. But most people don't like the leg kick. But I don't mind the leg kick, bro. All I'm saying is that the timing is very good for this jump shot. As you see, Pau Gasol gets the tip. I snatch back, speed boost, and I'm greening every time, bro. I'm greening every time. Now, let's show you some clips. As you see, Paul Pierce gets the Intimidator. But let's show you some clips of Marc Gasol. This is another player that you get. As you see, I step back. I'm greening with Marc Gasol, man. He has a very good three-point shot, and he's very fast, bro. He gets down the court so fast, and he has very good post moves and very good defense. So this is a really good center that you get out of grinding for Larry Bird. So I highly recommend doing this challenge. It doesn't disappoint, man. You don't only just get Larry Bird, you get these two very good Opals. There's also Opal Dennis Rodman and Opal Kevin Johnson and Opal Kevin McHale, but I'm not gonna really show you gameplays because those are like the lower tier of Opals that you get. But I'm calling ISO with Marc Gasol, man. For those of you who like to do this little post hook cheese, man, I'm about to do it right now. Post hook, it's green every time, man. But that's the little clips for Marc Gasol. Now we're gonna show you a little gameplay that I'm cooking up with Larry Bird, man. Greening two shots in a row, man. Hit green. Oh, and I'm cheesing up, greening again. But his shot is mostly like T-Mac shot, referring to timing. I'm not saying how it looks, referring to timing. This guy's mostly like team.
I don't think you have the facilities for that, big man.
I can't do a fade, bro. I couldn't time his fade yet. But as you can see, I'm cheesing with Larry, bro. Oh my goodness, this card is amazing. Speed boost, momentum, step back. I couldn't green it.
No.
I couldn't green it. I didn't know his shot. But yeah, hey, the timing to this guy's shot is just like T-Mac. But I got this green here, so let's get into some gameplay. So T-Mac gets the ball up, man. Right away, Larry Bird sparking it up, man. Larry Bird sparking it up. I'm trying to go for 21 with Larry Legend, man. I'm trying to go for 21. Oh, he's flopping, leaving me open with Larry. That's green, bro. You know that's green. But I'm cooking up with Larry. She speed boosts. He doesn't know where I'm at. Why are you jumping, coach? Green. Give me the green light. Give me the green light, man. Why is he jumping? But step back green. That's green every time. I'm only showing you guys offensive plays so y'all can see how this dude plays. I have 11 with him right now, and we just this is just the start of it, man. I'm trying to go 21. I'm trying to drop him off. But I pass it to Larry every time, man. I pass out of that shot. You know, I'm doing whatever I need to do. He's jumping again, bro. Look what I'm making him do. Shooting it from half court. Give me the green light. Give me the green light, man. But shooting it from half court. This Larry card's pretty good. He's pretty good. And he makes four whites. Four whites don't black. You know the motto. And you know when Larry has his takeover, it's the game is over, man. When Larry has his takeover, the game is over. You might as well call it quits, because Larry Legend is coming through, bro. This is the GOAT Larry Legend card. Now, he tries to do something on offense, tries to get something started. I'm still there. He's not making that. Now, we're trying to go for the dagger, bro. We're trying to go for the dagger to make him quit. But a little good little behind the back. You know what I'm saying? Speed boost behind the back again. Oh, my goodness. Where are you going, Curry? Step back green, bro. Just green every time. I highly suggest that y'all grind for this card. You won't regret it. Especially for people who don't have time to grind for MT. This card is a free card too. So just for grinding the game. Now I'm trying to demoralize him. What am I gonna do here? Oh my goodness. Curry, Miles Bridges, you just can't compete, bro. You can't compete. Give me the green light. You can't compete with this man Larry, bro. But anyway, man. If y'all like the video, make sure you comment what other videos I should do. And it's been a long time coming, but you know, I got this card. And my team's even more OP, man. You see how I got Kevin Durant in there now. His price dropped, the market crash happened, you know. I sniped him for like 335. But it's B-Boy Clutch, man. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe if you're new. And I'm out, bruh. Peace.